SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to filter unknown senders on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you receive a lot of text messages from phone numbers for which you haven't created a contact, such as verification codes from your bank or a credit card company, then they may be clogging up your conversation list so that it's difficult to find the messages that you actually want to partake in. One way that you can fix this is to enable an option called Filter Unknown Senders. This is going to split your text message conversations into two lists. One list is going to contain the people for whom you've created contacts, and the other is going to contain the messages with the people for whom you haven't created contacts. You can enable this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again until you find the Filter Unknown Senders option in the Message Filtering section. Now you just need to turn this on, and that's going to create the different tabs. If you open the Messages app, you're going to now see a Filters option at the top left corner of the screen. So if you tap that, then you can cycle between the different types of messages that you want to show. So if you only want to see the unknown senders, then you can tap that. Or if you only want to see the known senders, then you can tap that. Or if you want to see all of them together, then you can just choose all messages.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.